seems to be from the midfield that most of these opportunities are created. And Dean's got in there ahead of Hislop, and it's a soft goal. A mix-up between Hislop and Czech defender Thomas Repka, but Dean's put Middlesbrough ahead on the half hour. Again, a bit ropey in that defence, and Hislop's off his line, and Johnson's lobbed him. Middlesbrough have a second, watched by the England manager. Well, he'll be glad Rigobert Song is from Cameroon. It was a dreadful mistake, but Middlesbrough have a second.